Zayed Street, D88 heading to City Center, for Dubai. Bin Zayed Street, D88. 500 meters, turn left onto Kuwait Street, D77, signs for Al Rafa. Turn left toward Al Khalij Road, D92, then slight right onto Al Khalij Road. Take the next right onto Al Khalij Road, D92, then slight right. Right. In 200 meters, at the roundabout, take the third exit. exit the roundabout, then continue straight onto Al Khalij Road. Continue straight onto Al Khalij Road, D92. Continue on D92 for 1.5 kilometers. In 300 meters, turn right onto 10A Street. Turn right onto 10A Street. Continue on Khalid bin Al Walid Road for 1 kilometer. 200 meters. Make a U-turn. Make a U-turn, then turn right. Turn right, then turn left. In 100 meters, make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn left. 500 meters, turn left onto Kuwait Street, D77. Turn left onto Kuwait Street, D77. In 500 meters, turn right onto Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Street, D88, signs for E11, Trade Center. Turn right onto Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Street, D88, signs for E11, Trade Center. In 400 meters, slight right. Slight right. In 400 meters, keep left to continue on Sheikh Rashid Road. Keep left to continue on Sheikh Rashid Road, then turn left. Turn left toward Sheikh Rashid Road, D75, then slight left onto Sheikh Rashid Road. Slight left onto Sheikh Rashid Road, D75. Keep left at the fork, follow signs for E11 North, DXB Airport.